Pages of Friendship, in a quaint library tucked away in a sleepy town, a bookworm named Mari found solace among the shelves of her favorite novels. For her, each book was a new adventure, each page a new friend, and the library itself, a sanctuary of the imagination.
One day, as she was lost in the world of words, she noticed a young boy, Brandon, sitting alone in a corner. He looked lost, and his eyes held a hint of sadness. Without hesitation, Mari closed her book and approached him.
They spoke of adventures, mysteries, and the magic of books. Two worlds collided, and two souls connected. In the quiet of the library, an uncommon friendship blossomed, proving that in the pages of a story or in the heart of a new friend, the most beautiful tales are waiting to be written.